Hello, YouTubers. You are joining a new talk show that has it all. She's got style. She's got flair. She's the answer to all of your problems. She's not afraid of anything. She's not afraid to shine, and she is here for you. You're joining her once again in a brand new season of her talk show, where she will be talking about introduction, talk topic, answering questions from Google, and many, many more, including a brand new segment that has been replaced with Song of the Day, which is now Question of the Day, until further notice or until change is announced. Join her today because she is not afraid to shine. More importantly, there's the people's thoughts. Just make sure you're throwing in those comments and hoping to be there to promote her show of the Beauty Your Life of LadyTAngel. She wants to thank you for joining her once again, where her real name is Taylor Shanice Raymond. Hey, what's up, YouTubers? Hey, thank you guys once again for being here on my talk show, The Beauty Journal Life of LadyTAngel. Yours truly, that would be me. I want to thank you guys so much once again for being here today. Okay, I'll take my glasses off for a minute. Okay, well, as you guys can probably tell, I'm not in my studio right now. I'm out on location right now. I'm enjoying a beautiful day off from work. Jogging and chilling at the park right now. I mean, so far I had a nice day to myself, even though my boyfriend's been working today. Well, he works every day. His job is kind of complicated. Okay, well, anyway, you guys are joining me here on my talk show. Right now we are up to episode 3 now. I mean, which is what I'm proud of. We got 2 more seasons to go after this one. And then we are done. Okay, we're up to episode 6 now in the season. And the title of this episode is called The Understanding of Money. Okay, so we're going to be talking about something that's related to earlier episodes that we had discussed. But we're going to try to sum it up. I mean, like how I like to say it. Okay, The Understanding of Money. And the question we're going to be covering is not my Google this time. It's my own question. What is the purpose of money? So this one is going to be a very, very interesting topic. So if you guys are tuning in, listening, and let me know all your thoughts in the comments below for the people's thoughts. You guys know what to do. Okay. What is the purpose of money? Okay, well, the purpose of money is that like I said, we talked about this in the earlier episode. I'm going to sum it up. Okay. The purpose of money is so that there isn't no complications in the world, and so the stores can better protect themselves from thievery, how they call it nowadays, shoplifting, however you guys like to say it. Just to protect themselves, and it also helps conquer problems, because it's like we have talked about this in the earlier episode in the season so far. Like, for example, back then money didn't exist until people were having problems, because they couldn't decide on what they wanted, and you know, the storekeepers want to find something in return from that person, and you know, so many people kept rising up. You know, so many possible that I can't even explain. Not even funny. Okay, well, I mean, the purpose of money is just to conquer problems, because I mean, like I said, back then they had like so many problems, and they couldn't, and buyers back then couldn't decide on what they wanted, and basically storekeepers wanted something in return from those people. And it's like they get into more arguments and more disagreements, and basically from that point people got kind of tired of it. So what they did was they had invented something useful. I mean, not everybody in the century nowadays like it. I mean, even I don't, because certain things in this world that I really want that I can't even afford. I mean, pretty mad about that, but at the same time, it has to make a bit of sense. If you guys know what I'm talking about, especially the money makers out there right now doing their thing, showing off, and making people jealous, even me. Okay, well, that is basically the purpose of money, just to conquer problems. And I mean, back then people used to believe in goods for trades, or how do you call it, goods for services, I think. I mean, damn, I mean, it's been a while since I have been in high school. I mean, right now I am in college, but my mind is not on that. Well, but basically, yeah, YouTubers, that is the purpose of money, just to tackle problems, and in order to keep everybody happy, even though it doesn't exactly solve everybody's problems, not even mine, because some people think that they can still get away with thievery and shoplifting. Okay, give me 2 seconds. Okay, sorry about that, YouTubers. I had to cut a part kind of short, because I had 3 different people just walk by me, and I didn't want them to listen on me talking. Not unless it goes up on my YouTube. I don't want any interruptions on my videos, trust me. Because most videos I do by myself, unless I'm guest starring someone. Like, for example, my boyfriend Nathaniel and my best friend Talisha. Damn it. Okay. Well, yeah, that pretty much answered your question right there, YouTubers. That's basically the purpose of money. That's just to sum it all up for you, even though we pretty much already covered that. I mean, you guys ought to be used to me doing that by now, because we've been talking about that over and over again for season 2 also, and maybe some for season 1, and I don't remember, because it's been so long since I had did season 1. Really, sure, and I was just 1 year ago. Okay, well, that pretty much concludes this episode, YouTubers. And once again, thank you for joining me being here. Make sure you're commenting to people's thoughts. Let me know all your thoughts. I mean, you guys know how it goes by now. I mean, right now the rules are still the same until I say any changes will be announced either in any of my videos on YouTube or on my Twitter page. You guys know where to find me, gorgeousadvice_. Okay, YouTubers, well, before we go here, I wanted to go over your guys' questions of the day, so just make sure you're tuning and listening, and I thank you. Just make sure you add that hashtag QOTD or question of the day. Keep everything organized, and I will be able to recognize you that way. Otherwise, I'm going to be thinking you're coming to people's thoughts. Some people bring the cutest dogs here at this park. I'm sorry, YouTubers. People bring the cutest little dogs here. I mean, I just can't help myself. Okay, but question of the day, I'm sorry. Okay, your question of the day challenge for this episode is, why why do you feel, in your opinion, that money came to the world in the first place? I mean, what's your opinion? Don't read up on it. I just want to know your opinion. Why you think money was first invented to the world? Okay. Well, anyway, YouTubers, that was your question of the day, Charles. Sorry, I had to cut the video again because I just had two women walk by me. Okay, well, that was your question of the day, Charles. Just make sure you follow that by hashtag QOTD, your question of the day. I will be recognizing, I will be answering, just as long as you're being respectful. You guys know the three models. Make sure you don't forget them. They are always there. I mean, including for all of my videos, because I don't want to answer to people who are being disrespectful and out of line. I mean, that's called cyberbullying, and I don't really have time for that. But I appreciate you guys so much, and make sure you keep submitting on my page, share my videos, let the people know what's going on with my channel right now. Even though I'm kind of promoting my YouTube and my Twitter, some people don't really pay attention to them. There's only certain videos that people will pay attention to, but I want all of my videos to be popular just as much as they can. Okay, but thank you guys so much for being here once again. And right now, what I'm gonna do is leave you guys for a peace out, and I will see you YouTubers later. I'm gonna go ahead and finish my jog and at home and relax for the rest of my day off. Bye.